2011, the IMF was expecting a much lower rate of growth. I don't know, around 1.5 to 2.5%, and we performed maybe 4.5% of growth in 2011, and this result was confirmed by the Ministry of Economy lately. We have the the first estimates by the Ministry of Economy, and it is around 4.5. So we were agreeably surprised by this rate of growth. And for 2000, it was in 2011, because in 2011 also we had the impact of the regional events, Syria, Egypt, etc. And we were not really expecting such a good rate of growth. In 2012, until now, we don't have any good estimates for the economic growth. And we, at the Bankers Association, we don't produce our own estimates on economic growth. It's much more, it's a complex issue, and we don't want to enter this estimates game. But we are still waiting for the central bank and for the administration of central statistics to produce the first estimates for 2011. But we hope, maybe as UIMF is telling, maybe we'll have, if this growth of 2011 is confirmed, definitely confirmed, maybe we can achieve more than 3% in 2012. Internally, I think the biggest risk for us still an open Lebanese-Israeli conflict, military conflict. It could be the worst thing for us, determining negatively our economic growth and our economic situation. So I hope with the United Nations peacekeeping forces in South Lebanon, I hope we will not have an open conflict on the Lebanese-Israeli border. And this is the main, I think, event which could affect us negatively. But we are not expecting, really, with this huge and massive presence of United Nations peacekeeping forces, we are not expecting any open conflict with Israel.
And now let's look at the banking sector. Let's yes. See where you came from.
Sorry, for the regional events in Syria and elsewhere, we are more and more discounting these events. And we are already, these events were discounted in 2011. And in spite of this, these events, we registered, we had a good economic performance in terms of growth rate. So that's why I'm telling, if these regional events are contained within what we are saying now and what we saw in 2011, it's okay. We can digest the negative effect on us of this event. But surely we are negatively impacted by events in Syria and elsewhere, in terms of exports, in terms of transit, in terms of tourism, etc.